Thank you. Thank you very much. I'd like to take this time, this opportunity to introduce you to the world's greatest musicians. On the tenor saxophone, Mr. Joseph Henderson. At the keyboard, Armando Chick Corea. On the acoustic bass, Stanley Marvin Clark.
My wonderful friend and musician who helped put this whole thing together, Lenny White.
Now, and we're going to play some more music that's from, and now we did two albums. We did an album which is entitled Echoes of an Era, which is on Elektra Asylum Records and Tapes. And we also did a record which is entitled The Griffith Park Collection. That's on the Musician Elektra label. And we're going to continue now. Well, we did one particular tune. The first one we did was entitled, which is original composition, and it was entitled El's Bop. And now what we're going to do is we're going to do an original composition by Mr. Stanley Clark, and it's entitled, Why Wait?
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Mr. Stanley Clark. Why wait? Right now what we're gonna do is we're gonna play a trio piece of music. And this piece of music was written by a chick a long time ago. You might be familiar with it. It's entitled 500 Miles High.
To conclude this first half, we'd like to continue with a piece that Lenny wrote for our album, which is called the Griffith Park Collection. Or Connection, no, Collection. Uh, The title of this piece is the title of a painting, a well-known painting of Pablo Picasso's, and it's called Guernica.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.